It is 10:16. Meteorologist Danielle Dozier here with your weather for this evening. And we're still watching these storms that are coming out of the Texas Panhandle, moving into western and northwestern Oklahoma. The areas that are under the blue shaded boxes have a severe thunderstorm watch in effect until 1 o'clock here this morning. And still tracking the severe storm there in the Texas Panhandle that has been lifted to the northeast of Shamrock, and we'll take a look at that one in just a second. I do want to give you a quick update because we do know we had a severe thunderstorm that moved through Harper County just about a half hour ago, and you can see that one storm really fizzled out as it moved into Kansas, and so no longer dealing with any severe weather there. But we do have additional showers and thunderstorms back down to our southwest that will be moving in before too long, non-severe. A quick check here down in western Oklahoma. This can be southern Ellis County and northern Roger Mills County. This is a nice little cluster of thunderstorms producing some locally heavy rainfall as well as some cloud to ground lightning. This is moving to the northeast at about 35, 40 miles per hour. And some gusty winds are also associated with these thunderstorms out ahead of the storms are where you're going to find the gusty winds. So these are going to be moving into Leedy and then eventually going to be moving into Visay. So Visay about 1036 and Mutual about 1050. And those are not severe. We do have one lonely severe thunderstorm warning that is still there for the Texas Panhandle. This is going to be west of Sweetwater, and this is moving to the northeast. That one actually had a history of a little bit of rotation, although there was no tornado ever produced out of that storm, but radar was showing that a little earlier. But it looks like hail size has come down as well. We were tracking tennis ball hail out of that one, but that has again come down. Notice more showers and storms back behind this and even further behind as well. This is associated with the cold front. The cold front is still back off into the western Oklahoma Panhandle. And so 73 in Guymon, that's a little bit of rain-cooled air. It's still 81 in Oklahoma City. We've got to 90 today. Cold front still on par to be there at eastern Oklahoma Panhandle at midnight Saturday. Then we've got the front moving through the Oklahoma City metro, I think sometime between 6 and 9 o'clock tomorrow morning. It will be stormy. There will be heavy rain. So the storms, I had some questions about this earlier on Twitter. The storms are moving to the northeast. The actual cold front will be moving through the state from northwest to southeast. And so the storms will eventually move into the Oklahoma City metro. I think anytime after 3 a.m. we'll see some potential for some showers and maybe some rumbles of thunder. I don't think the main show will come anywhere between until anywhere between 6 and 9 o'clock in the morning when we actually start to see that front move in. Some of the storms may be strong, heavy rain, some gusty winds. Not expecting a tornado threat though in the Oklahoma City area. Notice by 3 o'clock the showers and storms for the most part well to the southeast of us as that front continues that direction. So notice the highest chances for tonight through sunrise are going to be out west. And then we'll notice those chances increasing with time for tomorrow. Lows tonight going to fall into the 60s, 70s, central eastern Oklahoma, 50s, 40s there in the Panhandle Northwest. Highs tomorrow only in the low 70s for much of us with the cloudy skies and the rain. Likely that we're going to see the storms and anywhere up to about an inch and a half is potential. 7-day shows we clear out for Sunday. And you're up to date with the latest First Alert forecast.